This is your Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Thursday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. One look at Storm Tracker shows the wet weather we have out there for the morning commute, but it'll also show you a little bit of a back edge here. It looks like after the most organized rainfall this morning, it starts to lighten up through the afternoon to just a couple of scattered lighter showers, some drizzles, some fog, some little bit of mist out there at times as that pulls away. Essentially in between systems, there may be a stray shower in time for the evening commute, but certainly a lot drier than what we've had out there early this morning. From there, next system starts to lift in from the west, and this all right ahead of a frontal system that'll be making its way through as we work our way into Friday evening. Right behind that, notice how it pinwheels way to the northeast. Fairer skies for us to start the weekend. There'll be that upper low just kind of lingering around back to our north and west over the weekend, and that's going to continue to spiral around some west and southwest winds, which could kick up at times over 25 miles an hour on Saturday, and still quite brisk to breezy for us on Sunday, but things looking much drier than what we'll have out there the next couple of days. We could be looking at over 2 inches of rainfall in some spots between the two systems today and tomorrow. So upper 50s to lower 60s for us this afternoon, and 60s is pretty close to where we keep it over the next several days. It will come with some brisk winds over the weekend, but at least both days, partial sunshine.